Welcome back. We're on the final match for the third round of Pack Attack, and this is for the winning of the tournament. We have Arthur's team, Laugh-Mass-Off team on the left, and Colt999's the stick team, the Pulse Beam Laser Prototype ones on the right. So, yeah, let us get started for the win. Ships seem to be pursuing Arthur's at approximately equal speed. Should be Klotz firing. Get a battle of laser on laser action. The reds versus the blacks. Lasers go. So far, Arthur's has fared better. Oh, but there we've got a three ship gang up on this this one in particular. Although that shield on the front of Arthur's ships has cut down on the laser damage. Something shaved off. Better than nothing. Get the damage for the sticks. Not healing up to the same degree. Is curved in. Ouch. Ouch. most beam laser prototypes, despite focusing fire, don't seem to be doing as much as others. Arthur's spreading the damage around. I'm going to put a lot of that down to the shields at the front of Arthur's ship, which essentially counts in its own right as a smoke. It's even got a stat for that nowadays. Go. I have some laser striking behind the shield, and you can see the difference. That's actually carved in, whereas whenever it strikes from the front, not doing so much. Of course, being healed up rather quickly. Lot's team seems to have forgotten their heal bots. Battle is spread out somewhat. Focus on one or the other. And you can see the damage the lasers cause. Punched a hole clear to the side there. Seems like the armor value on the applique is also helping us. Oh, buddy. And then weep to have gotten Arthur's ship stuck. Expecting such an extended retreat. Doesn't seem to be a major imposition, no? Does hamper his ability to turn if needed. At least on this one particular ship. The others, what they didn't find. Yeah. You can see why it chooses to back itself up as much as possible, so that it doesn't get hit from the sides. So it's got that shield facing towards the opponent. Holding up remarkably well, even so. Arthur's got this particular ship in a pincer attack and has cleaved into it from both sides. That looks painful. I am absolutely willing to bet this is the one that's at 60%. However, that's time I hadn't noticed right away. So, Arthur taking this particular fight in the match. Let's see if that can continue on. Somewhat more powerful punch, though. And the lack of healing on the pulse beam laser prototype. One's not doing the man favors here. I think they would actually potentially be going toe-to-toe with Arthur's team otherwise. At least it would be a lot closer. pulse beam laser prototypes certainly look nicer. And you gotta respect that. Nice camera job. Nice aesthetics. Arthur's on that front got nothing on him. But Arthur's Metabricks, frighteningly effective. Despite looking like they were beat with the ugly stick. Yeah, you don't always need aesthetics to be effective. Better or worse. Getting some hits in on the side, that's a good tactic right there. Just doesn't stick. There's team healing it up. In short order. Looks like one of the pulse beam laser prototypes has been taken out. Arthur has, in previous fights, proven that these ships are capable of sniping the AI and the opponent. And my best guess is that's what happened here. It's rough when you know every time you see a block shaved off, it's not going to return. Aiming got a very consistent amount of damage between the last pulse beam laser prototypes, both at 80.3%. It's a very precise number. Barrage taking that down further, though. And Arthur has healed up completely. Whereas you can still see every little bit of the battle damage on these pulse beam laser prototypes. Scars running all the way through. Citadel falling off now. Connective blocks get sniped. Much left to this ship. Arthur's lasers certainly pack a punch. Which one of those pulses? I mean, you can see the trail carving through multiple beams. Section of the ship just fell off there. There's the deck, that is. And what remains of the superstructure. Not a lot left to target for those lasers, at least above the water. Most everything's been taken out. I'm certain at this point whether it will live to see the end of the fight. Or if it'll die. Or if it'll die within the next volley. Is there enough time left for one more volley to finish it off? And fire now or forever hold your peace. Alright, we have a few survivors this particular fight. One more to go. One more. Instantly. 7% taken off, a little bit over that, in fact, from one of Arthur's pulses. When lasers come into play in a tournament, you absolutely want to protect yourself from them. Nothing wrong with a little bit of laser play once in a while. But the power of them, it's not suited for all tournaments. Especially with a greater budget, Carbinder ships even more effectively. Pulses diminishing Collect's chances. Dashing their dreams. More than a bit of luck to turn things around at this point. I would basically need to sink all three of Arthur's ships. We haven't seen a single one of the LOLs go down in the tournament. We'll be right back. There's some, very distinct reasons why this is a one-sided match. The shields at the front of Arthur's ship are effectively laser defense. That would be one. Number two, the stick team was lacking repair bots, unfortunately. And so each instance of damage is adding up on the stick side and not doing so on Arthur's. And thirdly, Arthur's lasers have a little bit more oomph. Not by a long shot, but they do more carving, let's say. They've got a little bit more AP, I believe. And in regards to that, the armor value for the applique panels is helping out on Arthur's side as well. Keeping up that front-sider behavior on Arthur's side is keeping that shield right in the way of those lasers, which is exactly where it needs to be. Arthur's lasers also do seem to be aiming exclusively above water. Either that or mostly so, and most of the damage has been dealt to the blocks that have been above water, and that is wise for lasers. Alright, I guess there is some damage that's below the waterline. I'm not sure that that's particularly from it aiming for those blocks. Effective ship right here. This one might be able to do something. Well. Oof. So it's taken down to 63.8% health. And completely ineffective on weaponry. Nothing remaining for it here. Essentially, all that remains right now is to see whether any of the pulse beam laser prototypes are sent within these last moments here. Has already, in essence, been long determined. So, it's just been a matter of how much. How much victory can be piled atop the win. Much glory, I should say. Much glory can be piled atop the win. Can this pulse beam laser prototype be taken out? 3, 2, 1. No. It survives. So, still, decisively, Arthur, winner, winner, chicken dinner. A winner is you. So, thank you for joining me for Pack Attack. I'll be running a few exhibition matches, but the main tournament now finished and concluded. Arthur is our champion. Congratulations. I'll be getting your Steam code soon. And, yeah, once again, thank you. Until the next tournament that I come up with, I'll sure work on one soon. Yeah, until then, as always, enjoy.